everybody is sleeping. But I can't be too loud because I don't want to wake it up. So anyway, I want to do it. Usually I like to chow down as much as I can, but I don't want to not get credits for the League of Fire for this. So I've stole the rest of Mr. Brad Worden's remaining death nuts, and I am going to beat his record by eating 4 boxes of death nuts tonight. So I must read the League of Fire disclaimer. Oh, where's the disclaimer? Drats. I have to go get it. I bet it's in this drawer. Just wait 1 second. Death foods all the time. I, the Phantom of the Opera, of over 18 years of age, of a sound mind, and have read and understood the hot sauce product disclaimer on the League of Fire website. In summary, I accept that the League of Fire, their suppliers, and manufacturers will not, under no circumstance, be responsible, liable, any claims of injury or damage arising from me consuming the product or many multiples thereof. I acknowledge and agree to this without question. Why would I need to read such a silly disclaimer? I'm the Phantom. I'm virtually invincible. Wait till Mr. Bradworn finds out about this. I'll never know. And don't message and tell him that it was me either, even though he'll probably know it's me anyway. Alright, here, get these out of the way here. Usually I'd want to scarf these down as fast as I can, but I have to do the 3-second scarf on each one. The death nut. Number 1. So I guess the rules as such is I have to eat the bag, wait 30 seconds, and then go on to the next level. It's mild. Why would they put mild nuts in a death nut package? Delicious. I taste the capsaicin in heat already. For the party that's starting. Oh, so delicious. See why Mr. Brad Worden loves you so much. They're so hot and delicious. Hopefully nobody wakes up in the middle of this. nothing like several boxes of death nuts for the phantom supper of the evening. A lot of protein and capsaicin mixed together. Oh no, I'm not ready for level 3. Questioning your commitment? What is that about? Mr. Bab once said that level 3 was gross in his videos. I think they're delicious. So tasty and hot. Can't wait for the death nut. Level 4. Yes, fire it up. Good. I hope it gets very fiery indeed. Snap out of it, Phantom. Feel the burn. Oh no, that's right. I want to stole one of Mr. Brad Warden's death nut 3.0. It was so delicious. Oh, tongue burn. Oh, that's right. 5 minutes after burn after this. I almost forgot. Oh, it's a shame I have to wait 5 minutes before the next box, but this will be box 1 now. Oh. Running in me mask. Oh yeah, I forgot the afterbird. Ah. Well, I may as well crack open 2 on the way. basket's getting all sweaty and snotty. Oh. I can feel it in my innards. Have a little appreciation for what Mr. Brad Worden does here. Pain and suffering. But that's what I'm used to, so. I'm waiting for box two. Hopefully I can beat Mr. Brad Worden's record. $60 million capsaicin is very spooky. I'm all sweaty in my mask. Oh, will the Phantom be able to do 4 old boxes to beat Mr. Redwood Trip? Playing my organ. Okay, that gave me new life. I'm ready to go. Oh, I gotta wait 2 more minutes. Drats. Chilly of the night. I might have to disinfect my mask after this one. Time, I'm ready for you. Ready for level 1 again. It should be rather weak compared to that death knot. But I'll get there again, don't worry. It's fun hijacking Mr. Brad Worden's show. I've retired from the opera temporarily. To be a chilly phantom. So instead of the Phantom of the Opera, I'm now the Phantom of the Chilies. And now I'm haunting Mr. Brad Worden on a daily basis, stealing his challenges of the hotness and chilies. I feel my mouth burning on fire. Now I'm gonna reset the timer. Level 1 again. What's stuck in there? Ah.
some guy stuck it. Like, that one was almost empty. Hey!
Okay, now we're good. Hey, that one's still almost empty. I got ripped off!
Ooh, the other ones are nice and full, though. Better have more on the hot levels than the easy. Thought I heard somebody. Oh, I'm still feeling the death. I hear somebody stomping around. Oh no. I hope nobody catches me. Oh, no, it's running my mask still. Ew. Somebody's pranking me. Oh no, it's distracting me from my nut eating. Level 2 again. Getting the party started, it already is very started. My specter friend is taping for me. Thank you for joining me this evening, Spectre, but there's only room enough for one of us in this abode. Plus, you're just a brain-dead zombie anyway, so... all you're good for is holding the camera. Oh, now I'm distracted again. I always get distracted. Oh, so hot, so spooky, right down my alleyway, right down my stage. Stomach. My band in my stomach. It's packing up again. Level 3, I'm almost halfway there with the 4 boxes. Ah.
fired up. Fired up. Oh, BBS, it's hot. Chest.
Don't even think about stealing the shoe, zombie. See, eyeing up my death nuts. I mean, Mr. Brad Warren's death nuts. Runs over again. Oh yes. Oh, now I have to reset it. Oh, not 11 minutes. Sense of regret here. Be coming. No. That's just a figment of my imagination. My eyes watering. I'm crying into my mask. Get you worse and worse. Oh. Phantom, make one more or two more. I really don't know what that means, but Oh! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, dear. Oh! Oh, hold it. I know, zombie, that's making you hungry, but... Oh, dear. I besmirched my mask. Oh, sense of phantom regret a little here, but I must keep moving forward. I must get through all Mr. Bradford's dead nuts. Ooh, excuse me. It's not very phantomly. And though it's the same side of the face, this reminds me of my face without my mask on.
Sounds.
Is that you, zombie, or is somebody coming? It's probably just you. I don't want to abort my mission at this point. I hear you're just making weird sounds, aren't you? I already got done too, if I can make that burn. And then I'll be on to number three. Oh, you're hungry for it, but actually, I don't know if you're hungry for the death notes from my snot all over the place. Ooh, I hear the chimes of doom. Oh, one more minute, I must wait. To break Mr. Brad Warden's record. The chimes of doom ring. The hot ones are the fullest. Level one. Oh, this one's hardly full again. All the other hot ones are fuller. I still feel the burning of the death in my system. This is just mild. Still got that noise. This burns now too. Now that I'm this far, I can't abort the mission. Mr. Zombie, sir. this this evening for sure. Level 2. It'll be a challenge to get through 4 boxes, but I'll probably do it. Oh dear. Not again. Feel the burn. Oh Three. What's wrong, zombie? Make it as snappy as it can. Two more to go and then the final box. The deliciousness. Yeah.
in my heart. Conversation. Pain and suffering. The opera gives me power. I hear noise. Zombie, is that you again? No? I'm getting a little nervous. Mr. Brad Worden haunting me. Thank you. It says, got you, Mr. Brad Worden. He tricked me. I could have done $4. He tricked me. I'll get you again, Mr. Brad Worden. I'll get you. I did it, but I'll get you, Mr. Brad Worden. I'll get you. Curse you, Mr. Brad Worden.